My name is Don Rosenblum. I'm a lawyer in Vancouver, and I am the son of my late father, Louis Rosenblum. The award is named after my father. And it was appropriate that the award is given to a student who has made tremendous effort and progress in the study of English under the ESL program. It was always important to our family that immigrants be given a helping hand. Our family were one of the first Jewish families in Canada, having settled back in what's now Ontario in the 1860s. And we have always had sensitivity in our family to the fact that other than the First Nation communities, we've all have immigrant roots.
So Rita is studying at what's called our upper intermediate level of ESL. Her instructor nominated her because of her tremendous effort. She not only attends classes every day, she goes to the learning center to get extra help after class, and she also helps other students in the class, which is a wonderful quality.
Each year that I head out to VCC for the ceremonies, I meet a student who has been a little bit assisted financially by receiving this award, and I imagine that projects them into future achievement and takes them from ESL programs to other forms of education that lead them to secure great employment in the country and to settle and to be comfortable like the rest of us and to enjoy what this country offers.